light. I've been measuring your chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the wildlands. The chocobo can now catch the wind when he jumps. You'll be able to reach more places than you could before. I think if his recovery continues, he'll be able to take you up that cliff and into the Temple of the Goddess.
Evil. Don't even try. Time to repent. Show them what you can do. Thank you. be forgiven? If you can. Your soul is my plunder. The light of your soul is mine. Start a stampede. The light of your soul is mine.
Chapulta lies in the rocky foothills near the temple. You should talk to the villagers before venturing inside.
Are you busy?
Very busy, Koopo.
Koopo, Koopo.
Koopo, Koopo.
We've been waiting for you.
Deep in the forest, I stumbled onto a small village, the last home of the Mughals. I was just in time. Their peaceful lives were about to be shattered by a terrible menace. You mean them?
Yes, Koopo.
Terrible beasts they are. They must punch us poor Mughals, Koopo.
And now they know where you live. Let's start a stampede. Evil has a price. You think you can be forgiven? The light of your soul is mine. To repent. it's your most valuable treasure. What's your most valuable treasure? Life is the greatest treasure.
Light, you did it! You got rid of the monsters that were terrorizing the Moogles. That ought to be a weight off their minds. You should let them know right away.
It is you, isn't it?
Who's Mog, Koopo?
What are you playing at? Is it that terrible having to see me again?
No, Koopo, I swear!
Then turn around.
Mog. Mog does not deserve to look lightning in the eye, Koopo.
Oh.
Because Mog couldn't protect Sarah, Koopo. And so...
Mog.
Koopo!
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you. I know what you're feeling. You've shed a lot of tears for Sarah, haven't you?
Koopo.
But blaming yourself for what happened is just gonna make her sad. You know that.
Sarah's gone, Koopo. Gone forever.
Her soul is still out there. And huh? I promise you, I'm going to bring her back.
Really, Koopo?
Really. So listen. I need a very important favor from you.
Koopo Popo?
There's a chance that I won't be around to meet her when she returns. I'm gonna try not to let that happen. But if it does, I want you to be there instead. She'll need someone she knows and loves waiting for her.
That's
more like the old Mog. Don't give up. Things are going to get better.